Oh, I think it's great to dabble. I mean, I'm always interested in how some artist is doing something, and I want to see, like, I love color. I'd love to do a little bit of glass work. I have tried stained glass. I can't stand it. It's too programmatic for me. I like things that are a little bit more spontaneous, but I want to learn how to do things. I don't know, as long as it's fun. Honestly, there's so many other things to do in the world. I've got a couple books in my head, all sorts of other, you know, great organizations to be a part of and so on. There's always a lot to do, and I'd only be doing the painting and the sculpting if it was fun. So the dabbling just increases the fun element.